Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Stronghold with me, Grey Hunter, where we're about to do mission number 12, The Ransom, which, after First Blood, is actually really not all that difficult. It's difficult, but it's not overly so. It's actually quite easy compared to the last mission because there's no fucking swordsman. Alrighty, so let's get started. Ooh, new act. Fighting alone.
The celebrations after your recent victory are soon brought to an abrupt end when news arrives of two tragic losses.
Oh.
The gluttonous pig has taken one of your counties.
That
and
bastard.
The Honorable Lord Woolsack has been captured and brutally murdered in the process.
Oh, I didn't like Woolsack, but he wasn't that bad.
I'll make Woolsack die in much pain.
Ouch.
I'll pull out teeth, cut off toes, break knees. Most fun I have for a long time. How did you do? Did you hunt down your prey?
A dignified answer. Oh God. Poor Woolsack.
I have spent a lot of time at the negotiating table of the king's captors, and the final ransom for his release has now been set. I need you to begin raising the funds at once, using any means at your disposal.
Okay, can do, Mr. Longarm.
You immediately send spies into the neighboring counties, hoping you will be able to find a suitable treasury to lighten.
I like how it says that as it's
your spies
mean
report
steel.
That the snake has been ferrying gold into one of his counties, where he is hastily erecting a castle. Launch a surprise attack so you can take his gold for yourself. We have sent along some tunnelers to help you take the castle.
Awesome. Tunnelers are the most snarky unit in this entire game, and they are hilarious because of it. So use tunnelers and macemen to breach the castle walls. Yeah. It's actually not all that difficult to take the castle. Make good use of taxes and the trader to raise additional gold. You must construct additional gold. Additional pylons. Alright. First things first, what have we got?
Jump to it!
Shots!
9 crossbowmen.
Instructions? What?
Now, let's move everyone over there. 9 crossbowmen, 14 archers. The archers
Quick!
And crossbowmen considerably.
Yes, here. Boss. Moving off.
Scoot.
Yeah.
Tunnelers.
Stop pushing me around.
Yeah. All right.
We are
yeah.
Macemen.
Alright, let's rotate that camera. So the castle we have to take is this one. It's actually not all that difficult to take. The easiest way to do it
is
to go like this.
Yes.
And put a tunneler just here. And they'll dig and they'll take down that corner of the wall. If you take if you take down this corner,
do I have to?
You can bait. Yes, you do. If you take down this corner, you can pretty much just bum rush.
You know. We await orders.
Then why are you tunneling?
Can't target him,
down
sir.
We go.
Can too.
We are on our
right,
way.
Hang out here.
Into the blackness. Down we go.
I smell trouble.
Hulu. You smell trouble. That's some nose. Nah, we won't worry about that for now. Hopefully 3 will be enough. They should all go for the corner. If they take down this corner of the wall, we can basically just send the macemen in, set them to aggressive, and they'll smash everything. So hopefully that'll work out nicely. Come on. Not quite. Hopefully this will finish off the hole. There we go. Perfect. Alright, macemen and spearmen.
What do you need?
I need you to kill everything that's hanging out in this area.
What?
Take
all
the
that way?
Yes, all that way.
Yes?
Quit your bitching.
Leaving?
Take that
no.
key. We're going to take some losses coming in, but that's okay. We've got enough men that we can just slam these guys in the frontal assault. There we go. Kill them all. Smash them, lads. There we go. Done deal. See how easy that was? Though granted, that's because there's not a lord hanging around to kill me.
The enemy are vanquished.
Hooray!
What? Move, you dogs!
Alright. Now we're gonna slow time down a lot. Because what we have to do is defend this place.
We have found some gold in the snake's treasury, sire, but we still do not have enough for the ransom. We will have to raise the rest of the gold by other means.
Yes, such as taxes, etc. So, this castle isn't actually all that bad. Like, all things considered, it's a little poorly designed, but it's okay. The nice thing is that it comes with a bit of stone, because the snake was nice enough to leave us some. So we'll put a tower there. We're going to build a wall across here. Can we build it straight across like that? We can. Alright, build it straight across like this for now. We'll add in a large stone gatehouse, I think, to provide some protection. I should also note that there's not actually anything on this side, so it's fine that we're building like this. Another perimeter turret here, I think. Yes. And we'll build you across like that. Swell. We'll also build a wall across like this. Just to force the enemy to come through this way. We might put another tower there, but I think we'll wait for now.
Yes, boss!
So we've got 35 macemen left. They're all injured to some degree, but that's okay. And we don't want you guys clogging up this area, thank you. So, no stairs for you. They're both unlocked, right? Yes, unlock it. Unlock it. Okay, good. What have we got in the way of possible recruitment? Okay. We'll need some fletchers. We've got 1,000 gold. What about food? Where's our
granary stocks are growing, sire.
Okay, we've got a fair bit. Do we have any wheat farms? Alright, first things first, we'll require some ox tethers for here, because that is a ton of stone and we need that. We could sell it as well, if need be. We'll get some wheat farms. 1, 2... I think we will go with 3 wheat farms for this one. Because we have a large population. How much are we getting? Oh, nice. That's not bad at all. Okay, we've got a trader, which is always nice. Where's our armory? Ah, there it is. Cool. In that case, we will begin with you fellas. You can
not
go
enough
there.
Work is available to run this building. This building
yeah,
has
we'll
no
take care
labor,
of it in a minute.
Sire.
I want to make sure
this
you guys create
no
crossbows.
Labor,
need another hovel. Hovel can go in front of the marketplace. We will require. Do we have any iron mines? We do. Alright. Do we have any tanners? Tanner's workshop.
Our
hovel,
food stocks are dwindling, my liege.
Lies
can't
and
place
slasher.
That there, my lord.
Can too. Alright, we'll need a tanner. We'll need at least one of these. A blacksmith, that is. So we're using a lot of the gold that we actually collected. But that's okay. We need the money.
Can't place
you can
that
go
there, my lord.
There. Cool. And then we need some bakeries. We'll place one there. And one here. And another one over there. Okay, good. Got some chapels going. Got some beer going. Everything is good. I think we might need another hovel. We'll put that up for now.
What is it?
Oh, stop being snarky. Crossbows. I think we might also get another Fletcher to just do what we did in the last mission, which was we had one who just created regular bows. Is that a kid?
No, wait, my lord.
Yeah, well, bloody well move. Alright, let's buy a little bit of wheat. Well, we can't. Balls. Can we buy some flour? No. We can sell weapons, though. We can sell maces. I probably will sell the maces. It's just for now,
no,
we've actually got enough.
The treasury, lord.
This needs how many... Alright, we'll build another hovel in that case. I can't go
place here. That there, my lord.
Can
can't
too.
Place that there, my lord.
Well, I was able to a minute ago, but then an oxen walked across. There we go. Done.
Well, cool. Need some muscle.
Alright, you gentlemen, I need you out here. You're going to be guarding that. Oh, we do have another Fletcher. Oh, cool. Awesome. Then I won't have to worry about it. Though that's awkward placement for our Fletcher. I don't like that. Okay, let's have a look at the popularity book. Get rid of that.
Warning, lordship.
There we go. Alright, we're blessed and worshipped.
Worship you, sire.
Plus 5. Plus 5 is brilliant.
No,
it means
change
we can put our taxes
treasury,
up to that.
Me lord? Moving
not the
up.
Best in the world.
We are on our
still
way.
Useful. Yeah, you know what? That
a double.
Okay.
Pitching. Shot. Shoulder.
Crossbowmen.
Homes.
We need them up here.
Yes.
No, crossbowmen.
Quick. March.
There we go. Cool. How much stone have we got? A lot. In that case, we will crenellate all of that. We might put another turret over here. Actually, no, it's a bit too close to the enemy, I think. We will crenellate that wall, though, just in case, because, as I stated in the previous episode, if you have crenellation, it gives an extra layer that people have to get through, which is always a good thing. Let's have a look at our popularity.
Love you, my lord.
Okay, we've got good ale coverage. We could do with another... inn. So we'll build another inn. It doesn't really have to be anywhere in particular. So we'll just place it here. That'll do. Cool. What about religion? How's religion going? Plus 1. Religion? Not as much there. How many people have we got to recruit? Two recruits. And in that case, we will build another chapel. We'll put the chapel out on this side of the walls, I think. We'll put the chapel here, because that will mean that as he wanders around the workers who are outside in this area, he'll be able to bless them, which is nice. But now we only have one peasant available.
Our granary stocks are growing, sire.
Got 13 months worth of food. I won't increase our rations yet.
What now, sire?
Well, ideally, we'd just hang out for a bit. Of course, ideally, we wouldn't have to worry about this. I'm going to get rid of these. They're in a really, really bad spot. I will build... Actually, how many hunters' posts have we got? We've got 1, 2... Oh, we've got 2. Well, that should be plenty. Awesome. There we go. Now we've got another couple of recruits.
Needed, sire. A message from
this
the
makes
snake.
Me happy.
Oh, it's you.
You're kind of persistent, aren't you?
Yes.
Shut up,
sire. I am. Occasionally. Sometimes. And yes, I'm aware it annoys you. That's why I do it.
I'm scared, my lord.
Love and huggles.
Ready, sir.
We'll be fine.
Forward!
Get up there. Yeah, we'll put it to 75. What are you guys doing? Oh dear. Actually, no, that's okay. Hello, Ladderman. Yeah, you gentlemen have fun. Cool.
Enemy arms vanquished.
Indeed they were. And they didn't even get over here. That makes me happy.
Let me guess. Dig in.
Oh, I love their snark. It's brilliant. It's hilarious. It's awesome.
Our
food,
stocks are dwindling. The snake's troops are attacking.
Yeah, he likes to attack a lot. He will attack frequently.
Weapons
needed, sire.
But that's okay. We actually have enough now.
At the double.
That I'm content with just continuing. Without building up any more infrastructure. We're doing okay. We should hopefully not decide to... Yeah. They're going around, and those laddermen are useless if they're not steamed.
The band of the snakes troops heading this way. The people
Perfect.
Worship,
Plus three, you say.
Our gold stocks grow steadily.
Good. Then they won't mind that.
The people worship. Our food stocks are dwindling, my liege.
9 months worth of
supply. Our gold stocks grow steadily, sire.
Oop. We'll just
the
go with eight.
People worship you, sire.
Yeah. We can't quite make it up. But that's okay. I will build another stockpile. Just in case things get filled up. And let's hire some more crossbowmen.
We await orders.
Some more archers. Yeah, hi. Hello. How you doing?
Recruits needed.
I've got arrows. They have been shooting you.
Instructions.
Some of these. Head over there because you're kind of annoying. You're not really helpful.
We await orders.
And you guys, go up there. Cool. Awesome. Everything is going as planned. Now we need some more leather. We can sell those maces. We need to raise. I don't think I've showed you guys. I might have. I might not. I can't remember. But we need to raise 6,000 gold. Not that difficult, actually, all things considered. Because we're doing pretty well.
We await orders.
Needed, sire.
So we'll just continue to hire archers and the like. Place them on the walls. The nice thing is that, because, I'm not quite sure why it is, like, actually, but for some reason, the macemen will attack here, and then run round. I'm not quite sure why, because they could try and batter their way through, but they did it in the last mission, and I figured they might would do it in this one. And they did, which is nice. So let's go sell our goods. We don't need all of this stone. And we definitely don't need all of this iron. And we don't need those. And look, we're almost halfway there. We could probably do with another hops farm, though. Yeah, I'm gonna get another hops farm. We'll place it inside the walls.
I'm claustrophobic, you know.
Yeah, I know. We can. Excellent. Place it inside the walls. Hops go bad if they're left on the vine for too long, so you have to kind of hurry up production. Have they brought any siege equipment? No, they just continue to bring those fellas.
Cool.
Yeah, this mission should be easy. We might not even have to recruit any more guys after this. Cool. The only thing we can sell, though, is maces, so I can't sell crossbows or anything like that, as archers, awesome as that would ready. Be. You gentlemen, head to the tower.
Shot.
My boy
head
is
up
yours.
Into the tower, please. There you go. Cool. So we've currently got...
What? The snake's troops
almost
are attacking.
50, well, we've got over 50 archer people, which is nice. Yeah, he's just bringing lathermen. They can't get in. At least not if they keep attacking the way they've been attacking. This makes me happy. How much popularity have we got? Plus two. Well, that's not good.
The people love the outlying villages.
Let's buy food.
The snakes keep heading this way.
We're gonna have to buy some food. Yeah, usually they... Oh, there we go. Now we're doing better. Yeah, we'll leave it like that. We can probably just sell the rest of our stuff to get the rest of the way.
Not enough goods.
Yeah, I know. Cool.
Our granary, the snake's troops are attacking.
Yeah, here they come again. Although it's kind of irrelevant now, because, again, they have brought no siege equipment, and the laddermen are just hanging out back here. If the laddermen came first, and I didn't have enough archers on the walls, they might actually be able to get through, but they always send the macemen first. So they don't even have a chance to try and climb the walls. And everything's crenellated, so they have to batter their way through two sets of walls. Yeah. You are not doing so well. What are you guys doing? Come on, I need some... Yeah, I'm going to build some more hunter's posts, and then I'm going to get another
Can't
couple of bakeries.
There,
yes, I can. Stop lying.
Not
I'll
enough
get one.
Workers available to run this building.
Yeah, I know. One, two.
Not enough workers available to
three.
Run this building.
And that'll still leave us with one person left for recruitment. Awesome. Alright, okay, cool. So we've got a lot of ale coverage. That's good. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother recruiting any more guys.
Seen a band of the snakes troops.
We don't really need them. I will, however, get another blacksmith, if we can. Yeah, go there. Go there, Mr. Blacksmith. Got some stone we can sell.
Not enough goods. The snakes
now I've got 3600
troops are attacking.
Gold. Minus one. Why minus one? Oh, only one inn's working.
Stocks are growing, sire. Gold
that's depressing.
Right,
the go down.
Sire.
31 gold per month is better than no gold per month. Hello, this is my castle. These are my archers. These are my arrows. Don't know many like them, but these ones are...
Outlying villages have seen a band of the snakes heading this way.
You know, I think by this point we've actually killed more of the snake's men in this single mission than we've killed them in any other. He just keeps sending them, and we just keep killing them.
Stone
he's not a clever man.
Too low sight.
He's not a clever man. Oh, apparently we've got four guys.
Our granary stocks
which
are
food
growing,
we
sire. A
we
message
lots.
From the snake. Too bad you must die. I was enjoying our little game.
Were you? Also, is it just me, or does he sound like Lord Peter Baelish when he's being snarky?
Recruits needed, sire.
He really kind of does. At least I think he does. Oh, there we go. Now we've got some engineers on the field. Oh, but they're not creating siege equipment. They're just creating those funky little portable shields.
Outlying villages have seen a band of the snake's troops heading this way.
How is that even remotely working? Come on, Snake Man. I'm gonna have to try harder than that. I still don't think I've even lost a single guy. It's come close, but I don't think I've actually lost any. And we might actually be able to get to our goal in a moment. Yeah, the snake's troops are attacking, I know. They're coming for me. 4302, that's not too bad. Okay, he sent engineers once, and then he just didn't bother again. Or at least he hasn't bothered so far. Is it just me, or is there something wrong with this equation? Not that I'm complaining, because, hey, we can just do this all day. In fact, we are doing this all day. We are kicking his ass. Bye! Have fun. One ladder man. Still running away with his ladder. That's dedication right there, running away with a ladder. Perfect. Now that we've actually got this going properly, give me my money. High taxes will work. Sell stuff. Don't have any iron to sell? No. Come on, guys. Surely you can do better than that. Somebody's taking the goods to store, at least. I guess I can respect that. At least you're doing something. And that ox is clipping in and out of the chapel. Oh, ox. You are drunk. Go home.
Shot!
I guess I shouldn't really be recruiting these new guys. Seeing as it's just, you know, use the gold that I could have used to achieve the objective. But we're at 4751, so that's plenty. Let's see, we could sell hops. Not hops, ale. So I might get another brewery or two. Brewery. Actually, let's get three.
The snake's troops are attacking.
Because we've got 15 hops sitting there. Got enough flour. These guys. There's only one working. Yeah. We need more ale, otherwise it's not going to keep working. And it helps if it's working, because that generates us gold. Well, indirectly at least. It generates us gold through being able to tax people. And if we have a surplus of it, we can sell it.
Outlying villages have seen a band of the snakes coming this way.
Yes, they might have seen a band of the snake's troops heading this way, but the snake has yet to actually understand the fatal flaw in his plan.
Dwindling, my liege.
They are, but they're dwindling at a nice pace. I can live with that dwindling. No, I don't want to trade food. I want to trade this stuff.
Not enough goods.
Nice. Cool.
The snake's troops are attacking.
Yes, I know. Snake's troops are always attacking. They're still not having any success. Yeah. Macemen are not meant to be your front line, dude. Maybe he'll present something of a challenge if his engineer creates a... No. No, he didn't. I was hoping that his engineers might try and create a catapult, just to give a little bit of a challenge, but no, they did not. So, no challenge. Come on, guys. Seriously. Yeah.
The enemy are vanquished.
Well, that was sort of predictable. Come on, Ladderman. Can you make it? Can you make it? You made it.
The snake's troops are attacking.
I'd think that the survivors would be telling their comrades, no, don't go there, it's death, man, it's death. But I'm pretty sure we'll just about win.
Not enough goods.
Not enough goods.
From the snake.
There we go.
Try my patience. I will remove you yet.
I would challenge you to try, considering that you just lost another wave of soldiers in the time it took you to send that message. Yeah. That was not his finest hour.
With the ransom money already well on its way to Sir Longarm, it will hopefully not be long before the king is released.
We can hope.
I know we have had our minor disagreements in the past, but I am certain we can make amends. You have my word that if we declared a truce, any conditions you make will be honored.
You'll forgive me if I don't believe you, won't you? I mean, it has nothing to do with the fact that he only has one county left. Nothing at all to do with that. But that will be saved for next time. Because this video is running up on 30-something minutes, I think. So I shall bid you adieu, and in the next video, we'll be taking out the snake, hopefully. So, this is Greyhunter, signing out.